Bakit ba lagi mo nalang kinakampihan yung babae niyan? Anong pinakain niya sa'yo? If I were a lesser woman, I'd think may relasyon kayong dalawa.
Come on, Vera. Don't be ridiculous. Alam mong mahusay na designer si Jelay.
Ako, Manuel, hindi ako magaling?
Hindi yan ang sinabi ko.
And then what are you trying to say? Na hindi ko kayang itayo ang kumpanyang to sa sarili ko? For goodness sake, Manuel, I came from Milan. And that girl, saan siya galing? Sa Divisoria!
Okay, Vera. Sige, siguro nga yun ang ibig kong sabihin. Kailangan natin ang husay ni Jelay. Hindi na importante kung anong pinagmulan niya. Lalo na sa estado ng kumpanya. Palugi na ang Vera Couture.
That was you.
Oh, Mr. Jacobs. I didn't know you were staying here.
So what are you doing here?
Well, I'm usually here when I take my days off from work. How are you? We haven't spoken after the show.
I'm doing great, thank you. And thank you very much for inviting me here.
Oh, my pleasure. As I was saying, we didn't get to talk after the show. I was hoping that,
Alex! Lunch is ready!
Right there.
Your secretary told my secretary that you've been quite busy. I can clearly see why.
Well, would you like to join us for brunch?
Oh, no, thank you. But dinner would be fabulous. So we could talk some more.
About business, I assume?
Among other things.
Well, why not tonight?
Awesome.
I'll see you then.
All right.
Thank you.
Matagal ko nang tinatago sa iyo ang totoong financial standing ng Abella Group. Dahil naisip ko, I should spare you from all the money problems dahil yun ang responsibilidad ko. You focus on creating designs. You focus on being you. Being Vera. Pero hirap na ang lagay natin ngayon, Vera. Si Jelay. Makakatulong sa atin.
That whole thing was a fluke. Some beginner's luck!
Kung sakaling hindi nga siya ganun kagaling, ako mismo magsisisanti sa kanya. Ang negosyong ito, Vera, parang anak ko. Kapag bumagsak ang negosyo, hindi ko alam kung anong gagawin ko. Hindi ko talaga alam kung anong gagawin ko, Vera. Baka mawala ang maraming mahalagang bagay sa atin kapag nawala ang Vera ko to.
Tulad ng ano?
Tulungan mo na lang ako. Tulungan mo akong tulungan ng kumpanya.
I've decided to give you one more chance. Now go back to your station. But isang pagkakamali na lang, Jelay. Isa na lang.
Apo.
Naiintindihan mo?
Apo.